She take my money when I'm in need. Yeah, she's a trifling friend to me.
Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead. For Lopez, four kids, and I gotta take all they bad. Get your kids, but then they got their friends. I put up in the bins, they all got a pen. We all went to den, and then I had to pay. If you're fucking with this girl, then you better be paid. You know why? Take too much to touch her. From what I heard, she got a baby by Buster. My best friend says she used to fuck with Usher. I don't care what none of y'all say, I still love her. Saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead. 18 years, she got one of your kids, got you for 18 years. I know somebody paying child support for one of his kids. His baby mama car crib is bigger than his. You will see him on TV any given Sunday. Win a Super Bowl and drive off in a Hyundai. She was supposed to buy your shorty Tyco with your money. She went to the doctor, got lipo with your money. She walk around looking like Michael with your money. Should've got that insured Geico for your money. If you ain't no punk, holla, we want prenup. We want prenup, yeah. It's something that you need to have. And when she leave, she gon' leave with half. 18 years, and on her 18th birthday, found out it wasn't his. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Now I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. Get down, girl, gon' head. Saying you a gold digger, you got knees. You don't want a dude to smoke, but he can't roll up your sleeves. But while y'all washing, push him. He gon' make it to a beans out of that toxin. He got that ambition, baby. Look at his eyes. This week he mopping floors, next week is the fries. So, skip by side. I know his dude's ballin', and yeah, that's nice. And they gon' keep calling and trying, but you stay right, girl. Now when he get on, he be your poor white girl. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. Get down, girl, gon' head, get down. Get down, girl, go ahead. Let me hear that back.
Too lazy to take the stairs? Her generation refuses to surprise me.
Are you really judging me right now? You're the one who's been doing nothing but smoke, weed, and play Xbox for the last 5 years.
I've been in college that entire time, too.
And that's why you're still in college.
How'd your date go last night?
My date? same as the last 10 dates I went on.
So yeah, sex?
No.
What's the point of going if you're not gonna...
I don't know. Just looking for something different.
Sounds gay.
You're one to talk.
Look, just because I'm gay doesn't mean I'm... gay.
Is it really so sad that I want something, you know, meaningful? Just tired of wasting my time. It's always the same thing. Me, you talk, you date, you fuck, you falls apart. I just want something different.
What's the rush, man? I mean, what, 23, 24? You got all the time in the world.
28.
Shit. You're a ticking time bomb.
Stop.
Fuck. You're an old man.
Stop.
Shit, even when you say stop, you sound like an old man. Alright, listen. I was gonna say this, but there's actually this girl named Danielle in my next class. She's really cute. I just know she would settle for you.
I don't want someone to settle for me.
Because Tinder is really working out for you.
My sister actually met somebody on Tinder. They've been dating for 3 years. actually, they're engaged. They're actually getting married.
And what a beautiful story that was. Listen, let's be realistic, man. You're not gonna find the woman of your dreams on Tinder.
I don't know, man. I don't like blind dates. Remember what happened the last girl you just set me up with?
Well, that's your fault for bringing up the ethics of prostitution on a blind date, man. I mean, I haven't let you down every time.
Yeah, well, you remember how that ended.
You should start carrying a towel or something. It doesn't have to be a blind date. If you want to see Danielle, she's actually in my next class. Want to see her?
Come on.
Alright, I need you to stand right here. Don't move. Stand right there.
For another guy's number, doesn't
all right,
mean.
Alright. Text it to you. There you go.
Wow. Thanks, man. It means a lot. I'm totally gonna fuck him.
Dude.
So, you're in art school? What's your major?
Photography.
Sorry, what?
Photography.
Sorry, what do you mean?
Photography.
That's cool. I know nothing about it.
Yeah, it's cool.
Yeah, sounds cool. How did that happen?
What?
How did that happen?
What?
How did you get into art school?
Well, it's kind of a long story.
That's cool. We have time. Okay. Yeah.
I mean, I was just really into Instagram when I was 16. Like, everyone was, but I was really into it, like, more than them. But, I don't know, like, Instagram, like, it helped me figure out who I was as an artist, and also, like, as, like, a person. So, I just really love it. So, I'm going to photography school to learn more.
About Instagram?
Yeah, well, I mean, no, not about Instagram, but photography. I just really like Instagram.
Wow. I don't know what to say.
But do you not like Instagram or something?
I just don't know what the big deal is. I mean, it's this stupid app for mundane people to take shitty pictures about their shitty lives. Then they share these shitty photos with their shitty friends. And, but what is it, like pictures of their food or cats or something stupid?
You're a dick.
Well, at least I don't use Instagram.
I like it. You could have been nice to Danielle.
Is she really that upset?
I don't know, man. I think she's taking it pretty well.
Well, I'd say she just wasn't my type.
Oh, You mean, usually being cute, normal, is enough for anyone.
Not my type.
Oh,
looking for someone different.
Not your type. Great. Yeah, so artistic, you know, caring, you know, ultimately a hopeless romantic.
Yeah, I guess so.
That was you. You selfish fuck.
It's not my fault, man. I mean, all the women I've met are all the same. Basic and boring.
Beautiful?
Sure, they're attractive, but, you know, I want more than the basic Tinder match.
Then sign up for Grindr. You need to get your head out of the clouds, Pig. I mean, what's so great about this woman with the umbrella anyway? Why do you keep painting her?
I don't know, man. Every time I sit down lately to paint, it's just, I'm always painting the same woman. She like comes to me like in a dream.
Sounds weird.
It's not weird.
It's a little weird.
I've been having this dream. She's just standing there in the rain. She doesn't look sad, but yeah, there's a hint of a smile, and in it, I feel this sense of, you know, security, like nothing could ever tear us apart. You know, I've never felt for anyone the way I feel for this girl in my dreams. I guess that's why I paint her, because I can't find her. And I'm talking to myself.
Pig, what are you doing? Come over here, I want you to meet someone.
What? No.
Yeah, so I was just talking to Brooke here about your show later this week, and you know, I just gotta say, man, she's a real big fan of yours. She's your biggest fan.
Hi.
Really, like, your work is great. The way you show the subtle hint of emotion, it's like a colorful scene. It's just really powerful. I'm your biggest fan.
Biggest fan.
I really appreciate that. Thanks.
Yeah, so I was talking to Brooke here about how unlucky you've been on all of your dates, and, you know, she really feels for you, right? So, you know, she was wondering if, you know, maybe she could take you out, and, you know, you guys could talk about it. You could talk about all your terrible, terrible dates.
Great. No, we don't have to do that.
It's my treat, come on. We get good food, leaves friends, sounds awful. What do you say?
Yeah, that sounds great. Let's do it.
Great, so it's a date?
A date? What?
And he breaks up with me over text. Like, he cheats on me and then breaks up with me over text.
It's not cool.
It's not cool at all. It's the opposite of cool. It's super not cool.
Yeah, I've never been through that. I guess that's why I've been out of the dating game so long.
Oh, so you're back in the game now?
I don't know about that. I wouldn't say that.
You don't know?
No, I don't know. I just really haven't met someone that really gets me. Is that an issue?
Well, if we're going to date, then yes, it's an issue.
Hey, I never said anything about a date.
What?
I never said this was a date. I never said I wanted to date you. This is just...
Oh, so you think you can just come in here, tell me everything about your life, how no one gets you, and then leave like nothing happened? Like, what is that supposed to mean?
What's going on here? What's happening?
What are we, Pig? What do you want me to do, Pig? I'll do anything you want me to do.
No. Nope.
What do you want me to do, Pig?
Nope.
I'll text you.
Hello? Excuse me. Hello?
Class, you were supposed to present?
Not right now.
What's up your butt, princess?
You are.
No offense, but you're not my type.
No, Eric. These dates you've been trying to hook me up on, I can't handle it. I'm done.
So I take it the date went well?
No, it was great. It was delightful.
What happened?
You know, we went to Twin Peaks and killed Laura Palmer.
Oh, I take it you were Laura in this scenario. Look, man, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
No, of course you never mean to. But this is what happens.
Look, I'm sorry, man. Just keep your chin up. I'm sure something will come along.
Sure. I'll let you know. Never.
So, you ready for tonight?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Hey, just think of it this way. If no one likes any of your work, at least you can focus on changing your major.
Stop trying to help.
Yeah, no problem. I'll see you later tonight. Good luck, man.
You know, you're not supposed to say that on opening night.
I thought you didn't believe in luck.
Nothing's ever given me a reason to. All right.
Hey, man.
Hey, just like you to show up fashionably late.
Have I ever not? So, how's it going? Is anything interesting happening?
Not that I know.
Well, it doesn't look like anyone hates anything.
You know, just what to say to cheer a guy up.
Forever an optimist.
Look, man, I meant to apologize for this morning.
Nah, don't worry about it, man. I get it. You're under a lot of pressure. You know, with the gallery and everything, and I know you haven't been sleeping much, and all these terrible dates. Don't worry your pretty little head.
Thanks, man.
No, Pig, enough with me. This is your night. Go schmooze with your guests. Enjoy it.
You never know. Just might.
I'm counting on it.
I don't know how I feel about this one.
It's the only painting that she's looking at you in. Do you normally prefer to do the gazing? You are the artist, right?
Yeah, I am.
They're not bad. I usually prefer realism like this. So is every one of your shows a different person? Is she your girlfriend or something? Is that why you think she's so perfect?
No, it's just her. She's my muse. She's not my girlfriend.
So, what's your name?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm Pig.
Pig?
Yeah. It's a weird name. It's short for Pygmalion.
Interesting.
My parents were really into mythology.
Well, I'm Thea. It's short for Theodora, so I feel your pain.
Okay.
I think my parents lost a bet or something, and they don't call me Theodora.
No, I think it's a beautiful name.
Well, you're the first.
Can you wait right here? Just right here. Don't move.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Hey, man. How's it going? How's the show?
Dude.
What? What's wrong? You're smiling. You never smile.
I know. It feels foreign.
I don't like it. Stop. It's got you like this anyway. Let me guess. Someone likes one of your paintings.
Not just anyone. Her.
Wow. Yeah, I mean, she's adorable. Good for you, man.
No, man. You don't get it. She really gets me.
I'm glad someone does. I'm sick of having you.
I mean it, man. The way she talks about my paintings, she really gets me.
Well, what are you doing over here? Get over there and talk to her.
Okay. All right, I will. Wish me luck.
I thought you didn't believe in luck.
I guess I found reason to.
That'll do, Pig. That'll do.
Nothing stopping them, homie.
What the rest of these niggas do?
Man, the motherfuckers was ready for anything. The niggas was packing burners. The niggas was ready to fight. Whatever they had to do, homes. The niggas was on the real flip mode, homes. They was coming out like a motherfucker.
Right.
The nigga was amped. He was like, come on! Come on, motherfucker!
Come on, motherfuckers, come on! Come on, motherfuckers, come on!
Yeah.
Come on, motherfuckers, come on! Come on.
Release the brainstorm to make your motherfucking brain warm. A strange form, something kind of lyrical. Biggie the
got seven Mac-11s, about eight 38s, 9-9s, 10 Macs, 10s, the shit's never end. You can't touch my riches, even if you had MC Hammer and them 357 bitches. Biggie Smalls, the millionaire, the mansion, the yacht, the two weak spots, the two hot clocks. That's how I got the weed spot. I shot treading ahead, took the bread and the lamb spread. Little Gotti got the shoddy to your body, so don't resist or you might miss Christmas. I took guns, I make number runs, I give MCs the runs dripping. When I throw my flip in the AK, I slay from far away. Everybody hit the DECK. My slow flow's remarkable. He's too Mateo. Now we smoke weed like Tony Montana slipped the yayo. That's crazy blunts, mad L's. My voice excels from the avenue to jail cell. Oh my god, I'm dropping shit like a pigeon. I hope you're listening. Spiking babies and they christening. So you better grab your pistol, cause if you sit still, I'm gonna make your fucking shit spill. And I'm talking about fucking. Why did I have to do it? So that said, fuck it. You gotta go make a bust it. Cause I got more shots to pop ya, big mouth. Breaking your own something proper. Signing off is the hardcore rap singer, aka